apartment and get clothes and whatever.
How about I jump in the back seat and jump on my agency?
I don't rob Deli Mart. I don't rob, what is it called? Oops. No. Go back. No. Yes. Give me a second. Wrong. Did I fuck up just now? Give me a second. Yeah, I fucked up. Give me a second. Okay. Online. So I'm gonna need to drive all the way back to that fucking area. Great. Well, it's not that far, but still, it's annoying. I should have left the radio station. I could have just changed it. Give me your car. I'm driving too fast. Oh, am I going backwards by accident? I'm going backwards by accident. Wow. Asshole. Cat.
Hello. Don't say anything.
You come at the perfect timing.
I've got a job that's so hot, I need someone I've never met to buy an ex-government facility I've never heard of in a godforsaken corner of the state I never
wanted
to visit to do it. You got that? Okay. Buy the property on Mays Bank and I'll meet you over there. This is gonna be tougher than any bank we could ever hit.
I like that house. Where is this? Pinewood Hills. Up here. This little thing right here. Alright. I'll check out how much it is afterwards. I know where it is. I want to stay the fuck away from everyone. That's why I want to get an apartment away from everyone. Okay. Now I'm gonna set this shit up so I can finally race a bunch of fucking times. Okay, change this. Change the radio station. Sí. Fastest lap, personal best, 157 something. Back on. Happy 420. No. I'm playing Grand Theft Auto. I'm hooked. You wanna play with me? Play Grand Theft Auto. Cause I'm stuck on it. I'm not going anywhere. Should I change your eyebrows? I don't know. There's license for a second. But I want to smoke weed. Big Kush. Check it out. Straight. It's cool. Happy 420, Big Kush. Hot pink and light blue is cool together. It's like Hello Kitty colors, whatever. Hello Kitty colors. One. Fuck. I always cough when I smoke weed. Oh shit. I knocked into the building by accident. It's okay. Oh, nope. Respawn, 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 respawn. No, respawn. Respawn. Hold triangle to respawn. Sure. Shit, motherfucker. Respawn. Decenter, sort of. Close to center. Not close, not close at all. This is closer to center. I have to upload so many videos today. It's not even funny. Also, I did delete the character that I made before, even though I could change her appearance. I think there was a point that I could. I made her cheeks normal, not thin, and her eyebrows are Cleopatra this time. Same parents and everything. I don't know if I remembered to make her eyes wide, though. Not sure. I hope I did. If not, I could change that, or probably at some point. That was basically in the center. Oh fuck, no! It's fun. Fuck. Literally just got a fucking apartment. All this. Or house, whatever. I already found a house somewhere up there. In the hills or something. Away from everyone. Fuck away from everyone. Oh, nope. I missed it. I have to keep on responding. Respawning, yeah. Straight in the center, fucking bitch. You fucking bitch. I swear to God. Just go, just drive. Fucking, just drive. Like, this last one, why is it so difficult? Can we use a car next or something? I'm smoking weed, by the way, so, yeah. Happy 420. See Kyle. Happy birthday, Hitler. I'm not surprised that I love this game. I just didn't realize, I didn't realize the online was so fucking dank. Okay, this is the last one now. I always get confused. Whatever. I miscounted. Let me try to do some better if I can. Center. Stupid when I honk a horn while I'm trying to turn. Yay! Getting the house on the hill soon. Was good. Sorry, other bike. I really like the bike ones. Oh, Jesus. I love this location. I want to be near a beach, too. We have two locations. Made a little ball that I painted myself. I have a Neo thing that I got from a dollar store. I scooped out the internals and I fixed it. painted it. So I have a Pokeball. I'm tweeting it. I'm almost finished. I have to refill soon. Can't see it. Good. I tend to smoke cigarettes before. I haven't even eaten yet. But I will. I'm eating a lot of food, so I'm gonna get really full. I've been eating a lot of food. I'm trying to gain weight, because I'm like between 100 and 110. Bad. 105 and 110. Fluctuating between 105 and 110. It's kind of bad. I'm just moving these to make sure that I don't get pulled out from online because of whatever. If they detect that I'm not playing for a while, they'll pull me out. I'll have to start with, like, I don't know where. Let me drink water. At least. Does anybody know this? Inuits. Big fish. Instagram, Inuits. First one. His jar back in the circle. I'm alone. It doesn't matter. I'm still gonna get paid. As long as I didn't fall off the racetrack. Like, totally. Oh, no. Sorry. I was like, wait. Okay, so I stay on it. Sorry, I'm stupid. This is the first time I've played this game. It's like the first time I've done this track, even. Let alone this freaking track. finally just gave myself playing solo online because I don't like people to kill me. Also, I don't care about passive mode. So I want to take out my weapons at some point. I want to beat up people if they start fighting with me or whatever. Like random robots, whatever, in the game. I could just change the radio, right? So I'm not gonna like quit a job or a race, whatever. I'm just gonna change the radio when I'm in it, if I have to. Idiot. Around all blocks. What a perfect song. Happy 420. Fucking mothers. How many times do I have to say happy 420? It's right in the fucking title of the video, like, shut the fuck up. the last one, right? How rude. No. This one. Green machine. Perfect. Green machine. Then I'm gonna do nightlife. That looks nice. I think I've done it already. No. Yeah, I really like it. Number one. not good with cars. Not good with tunnels, probably. Oh, I've never done this one. Yeah, I've never done this one before. It's nice though. Holy shit, motherfucker. That's scary. Oh my god, what? Two. Okay, second one. I will do that two more times. That's cool. I love the racing tracks on this. Grand Theft Auto is weed. And we're gonna go through that again.
I'm it's not as funny if the Uber driver knows about it, but then again, it completely random person. You know what I'm saying?
I love that. One more time. Fuck.
You didn't catch any media. Thanks, dude.
How could anyone not like this game? I can't. I don't understand.
Oh, dude, that's awesome, man. So you're looking nice.
All that one more time. One more time. Holy shit. Fuck off. Holy shit. Do you see this? It's amazing. I fucking love it. Who's watching?
I can buy from you. I give you like $20 for any t-shirt. Large. Alright. Have a good day. Fuck, dude. I don't say that Storm Pinks again and fucking buy the merch. Cause I just like that. It's weird.
This is an asshole. My character is an asshole. I want to go to definitely this one.
Air tourists, seeing an overweight Asian man is a new experience for them.
Come on. We were to the new store. They definitely sell t-shirts in Venice Beach. That's the thing.
No. Okay, shit. Oh, no, no.
Yo, thank you very much, Honorable TV. Alright, so this Uber's gonna pick up a person in Gloria first. pick up her employer first, and then pick up me. Now here, it takes off.
Is Asian Andy?
Chat, it's not racist.
Whoever's watching, do you know Asian Andy? Just 1 second. I'm not bad. I miss playing video games so much. I miss it. Too dark. No. Respawn. Respawn. I'm not used to it.
It's almost better. I was really... He saved my ass by having another shirt. I literally did not have anything else to wear.
Now, drive slower. You're alone, bitch. Sorry, a dog has to go past.
Oh,
give me a second chance. Come on. Yes, we go outside probably. I think I need to practice this one a few times just to get used to the night. I have done this one. I remember that little tunnel.
Sexy Asian bastard, question 3.
Damn it, I missed all of those and I probably need a server. The fuck are you? Oh my god. For a second. This is number two. That sounded bad. But it's true. Second. Fuck off! Alright, I'm still in it. I'm still in it. Fuck. Great, then that move though. I thought I saw a UFO in the sky. I almost stopped for a second. It's just black clouds. Like dark shadows underneath the clouds. Yeah, it's basically dark, like black clouds in the sky. Fuck. I knew they were fucking talking about lobotomies. How'd I know? What the fuck? Completely brain dead. I wonder, have they brought this, like, are they doing this yet over here? I wouldn't be surprised. Okay. Last one. Oops. I was looking at the old woman. I was looking at the old woman. The painting of the old woman. And it's like that. Freaking one with the scar or whatever. Stop fucking bumping into it. I'm constantly gonna bump into that, aren't I?
Andy, it's better you got kicked out. Your connection is terrible.
I've never done this before. That was a new trick. Are you? This is the last one. I can't believe I failed so much in this last one. I always do it.
Sorry, dude.
Prunk Extreme. My shit is flying out of the racetrack, for fuck's sake. I hate niggers. Most people do. Don't be a cunt about it though. Sorry. Ooh. I didn't know about that. This is the first time I played this track, this game and this track, so whatever. Holy shit! Fuck off. Fuck. Look. What the fuck? Oh, there we go. There. What an awkward location to spawn. What do you think?
Look.
time to be Sanic.
Yeah.
Can I go? Can I go through? Oh, fuck! I got wasted. And it's not good. It's not a good thing. Okay. This is an outrage. Fuck off. Okay, really, I have to... That's a long... That should be like a one, this one.
Like anytime I like...
No, I just... I'm shit, and I've respawned so many times that... I stretch it out. It's my fault. Give a fuck. Try not to. Hopefully this time I... Last time I do that.
Probably not the same one. The attack. That doesn't sound like uncertainty. That sounds that's why I'm wondering if, that's exactly why I'm wondering if he's got early stages dementia or something. I would hate to think that, because I think already we have one in D.C. and I talked.
Well, let's say this. Trump is very compulsive. And if he thinks something he heard messes with whatever you thought, yeah, I used to think that thing was a talking point against him. But it is partially true that it's kind of like the last person he talks to. And so the thing is, that he'll keep InfoWars away from him. What? Because I'll say don't give this World War III? I mean, it's just, look, I've had long conversations with Trump. He's, I mean, 10-minute long ones. He's pretty smart. In fact, he's super smooth, finishing my sentences for me. But he does work too hard. He only sleeps like 4 hours. He is 71. And I know late at night, people go, man, you're a maniac at night. What's going on? I just get exhausted. I get tired. I get angry. You know, I mean, I'm at 8:30 and I already had dinner, want to go to bed soon. I hear this big war starting. I'm coming in all pissed off. And, you know, the normal restraints of the day are gone. You know, if I tried to sit here and tell you about the 60-plus products, you haven't been for more fun. It'd take hours. Michael, see you.
I'm just gonna keep on playing until I get sick of it. She's so kind. Freaking.
What the hell, man? Here's the news, Trump. I'm not dumb crap on shoes, brother. You are crap on my shoes, you son of a bitch. Oh, and just as mad as has bigger bags under his eyes than I do, to me, I'm gonna kiss his
dick. I feel like I see this one.
Maybe you should go. Shut it down, we're out of the way. I see that, if you're on TV. But seriously, it's not about hating Trump. You will. Get ready. And off that is all the little chicken crap pieces of film. Are you going to hell?
We know that the Syrians and the Russians are on military. Hundreds of U.S. troops have died. And we know the double crossing going on. And just, it's like, I know Trump did the right thing. What did they get on Trump? So I can't, like, halfway go against Trump. You know? I can't be a wimp. I'm not a coward. I don't sell out. F you to hell, sons of bitches. I swear to God, I'll get your ass.
And we stood there for Trump. We stood up for Trump the entire way. And to feel betrayed like this.
Can't change the car.
Where to go?
That's fine.
A short time ago, I ordered United States Armed Forces to launch precision strikes on targets associated with the chemical weapons capabilities of Syrian dictator Bashar al-Assad.
It's Barack Trump.
Russia must decide if it will continue down this dark path, or if it will join with civilizations.
Coffee on my nose. I made a coffee like crazy schizo scrub.
But Trump, they fought outside of, they fought radicalism, right, they fought on the borders. They did all this. They came in and helped us. Now they're being attacked. It's a total sellout. So what do you expect Russia to do?
Over the last year, nearly 100% of the territory.
Oh, I don't know how to do it. Okay. I'm gonna have to learn how to deal with this car. I'm about to. I'm in the process. Holy sh. Not fun. I hate this car. Wow. Okay. Bad car.
They have every right under international law to strike back. But at the same time, they've not struck back too far, which shows major restraint. What the hell's going on when Trump said Hillary and Obama funded ISIS and Al-Qaeda? They're the founders of ISIS and Syria.
Syria, and now he's bombing with them.
I just cannot.
It reminds me of Mario Kart. You know when you have to challenge like your family or whatever in like a 1 to 4, like two to four people. Oh, there we go. And there are like these four locations that you can play in, like a donut location, a weird blocky location where it's like red, yellow, blue, and green. A rooftop location where it's like you could just fall and like, and then another one, I forgot what the other one was. A donut, that's right, donut with lava around. There we go. You remember like in I already said that there was like a freaking another location where it's like gray and green or something, and it's like kind of like layers, so you could go up like it's probably three stories or something. Weird location. I'm gonna have to like play it. Plus, we have two Logitech controllers, so we can play together. I have another person to play with me, and we do like playing that. We did. I'm pretty sure we wouldn't mind playing it again. Fuck, I'm failing at this so miserably. I blame it on the car. This actually sounds really good. White rice and beans and shit, whatever. Okay, second time. I'm bumping into that. I'm gonna go slower because I'm by myself. And I'm really bad with this car. Except for when I'm going over these things. I think it's the point. I'm learning how to use this car. It's like almost like driving with a fucking go-kart around. It's cute, but it's really fucking annoying. At this point, I'm just exploring this location because I'm not trying to drop again. It's really fucking annoying. I think it's that wheel thing that throws me off. That tube thing that throws me off. Sorry, wheel thing. Tube thing.
Brittany loves cowboy pocket ram ranch with lots of chains. Brittany aids day.
This is the last one, right? Thank God. Oh. When I'm unsure, just keep driving.
First ride was really cool.
I knew it was gonna happen. And I allowed it. These two things. It was not so bad. Ow, my hand. Weird ache in my hand for a second. No, bitch. Go. There you go. I'm done. I failed, but whatever. I'm still first because I was the only one to try. I need to win. This one looks cool. Spent 45 degrees. No. That's the Sue's music. Country music. Totally opposite. That one looks cool. My fucking hair. Ooh, nice guy.
Text from Dad.
Some Tide Pod shit. Good timing. It's good to practice these before you actually play with anybody. You know what the fuck to do. And I totally missed that.
Oh, it's just a microphone.
something.
Here's a soundtrack for your Vanilla Ice fucking with your driver.
That's one.
Yeah, I keep one of those shoes around. I need a helmet.
Oh, knife. Cool. I think I disliked one by accident. This looks crazy. Really fucking crazy. It's really hard.
That's gonna... Yeah, I don't know why my parents are called this. I hope that, like, my situation when I explain to my brother, about my brother, but sometimes people just, you know, act before they listen, you know what I mean? Yeah, it's kind of rough.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, oh, yeah. Well, there's history down there, you know?
Yes.
I, like, feel really shitty sometimes when they have to, like, some situation that has to be there. I feel really, like, it hurts when I, like, meet my brother, you know? Like, I don't know. That's, like, stopping on speaking. Oh, yeah.
It wasn't even that bad, the juice stuff.
stuff wasn't even that bad. Yeah, triggered by the Hitler stuff. He's very sensitive about Hitler stuff. I probably shouldn't have brought up the Holocaust because I just don't know. I might be dumb.
I have to take me not to slow down. I'm fucking slow down. I'm over a restaurant.